Ground that barely needs an introduction, the grand theatre for many a footballing drama. Welcome to the Theatre of Dreams, Old Trafford. And our live game is Manchester United against Barcelona. I'm your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beglin.
Hello, Peter, and hello to everyone watching. For me, it's a real thrill to be here.
So, Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Yeah, Jordi Alba. He's got such searing pace, Peter. He gets to the byline in the blink of an eye, and from there his crosses are pinpoint and very hard to defend against. This opposition defence is going to have its work cut out, trying to keep him quiet.
Yeah, the scourge of so many strikers. And it's Rashford. Now the pass. Rashford hit into the middle. That's not going to find its target. Out to the left it goes. In once more. Spoon forward.
There's a lot of movement going on. There's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponents.
Kessier.
Deftly done. Aimed wide. And he'd have done well to reach that. Brown passes it through. Cristiano Ronaldo. Rashford.
Rashford has a shot!
Get that clear. Still goalless at the moment. Shaw pumps it forwards, played into the middle,
gets his head to it! Goal! Manchester United!
Manchester United produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, it has a strong end product.
Manchester United break the deadlock.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang.
Brown looks like a good ball through. Lewandowski, Wan-Bissaka battles to win it back. Rashford. Well positioned to make that interception. De Jong. Good defending there, they've slammed the door in the faces of the opposition. Looks to slip it through. Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
But when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
The referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Jordi Alba. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Well played, he saw that coming. Clears it out of harm's way. Busquets tries the route one option. It's Dembele. Casemiro tries a long pass towards the front. Bruno Fernandes. Bruno Fernandes, two to the good, they have breathing space. Oh, beautifully dispatched, there was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
Manchester United take a two-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Rashford, that is a terrific run. Ronaldo has a goal! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
I think there's always that danger that the defence can get exploited in that way. That must have served as a real wake-up call to them.
That's one way to make your presence felt.
I would agree. It's tremendous play. He's full of belief and imagination and hard to contain.
Brown with the ball through. Up to meet it! Just couldn't turn it in.
Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo has a goal! Through butter, they have done it again.
Manchester United are looking strong on the break. Winning the ball in midfield is one thing, but it's their clever use of counter-attacking. That's the real highlight.
Manchester United take a three-goal lead and they are romping out of sight. Cristiano Ronaldo, can he find a finish now? Aimed long and direct. Wan-Bissaka. Brown floats one over. Alvarez gets it away. Aimed in towards the centre. They've done it! And already they're looking to run away with it. Spectacular header. He really flung himself at that.
He had a choice of trying to volley that or get his head to it, and I'm pleased to say he took the right option. That's a great goal.
Manchester United tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Dembele. Brown boots it upfield. And now they can launch a counter. Good clearance and very necessary. Rashford showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. It'll be a throw-in. Dembele's cross. And we hit half-time.
Manchester United have been simply outstanding in the first half. There doesn't seem to be a single weakness in their team. And should that not change, they could go big from here.
Manchester United utterly dominant in the first 45 minutes, scoring at will. We go once more. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Bruno Fernandes knocks it towards the front. Tries a through ball. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. Ronaldo decides to play it back. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's got his range wrong there. Chance here! No mistake! And still they continue with the onslaught.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Manchester United totally rampant here. Kessier plays it out to the flank. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Good challenge, he just stood firm. And he has been fouled there. Well, he stayed down and is in very obvious discomfort here. Played out to the wing. Shaw pumps it into the area. Too much on that, it's gone out. De Jong. No, no way through there. Whipped in.
Up for a header!
Not the worst header in the world, but nothing comes of it. Oh, that's great stuff from him.
Well, in all honesty, he's tormented that defence. They just can't handle him.
Sergio Busquets. Hector Bellerin. It's Lewandowski.
Lewandowski
with the ball through. Has it out wide now.
Varane pumps it upfield.
Rashford goes long and forward. Christensen.
Jordi Alba
plays it out to the wing. Maguire gets it back. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Grant has been caught there, it's a foul. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, almost a sixth!
Yeah, without the control to begin with, he wouldn't have been able to get the potted goal, but it was very nice technique for starters.
Maguire. Well, it's a safety in numbers approach to defending here.
Yeah, but dropping deep can bring more trouble.
Yeah?
Well, shots from distance and space in wider positions, besides the obvious issue of inviting most of your opposition high up the pitch.
It's anyone's ball. No, he can't turn it in.
Well, that's the kind of break that can do a lot of damage. It just lacked the finish to be a great counter-attacking strike. It was so direct.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Well, he went at it with great confidence, and it's not going to stop from trying again.
Now it's Lewandowski. Tries to get it forward quickly.
Raphael.
Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. And that's going to be a booking.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Ambitious to say the least, he seemed to be in a hurry to get that in.
Bruno Fernandes,
the scorer already in the game.
Brown takes control of it and he's on the move. Sensational from Rashford! A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
Barcelona have a sub ready to come on.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
And it's Memphis Depay. Throw it. Sergio Busquets. Forward it goes.
De Jong.
Wan-Bissaka battles to win it back. Who's going to make this theirs? And it's De Jong. That's a throw. Barcelona have decided now is the time to make their final change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Looks like a good ball through. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's on his way! They've scored! Well, surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Sergio Busquets. That's surely a foul. Free kick. Still well to tidy up the situation. Now the pass. Memphis Depay. A chance! It's loose, who's getting there?
Right place, right time. It was just as well the defender was on hand to mop it up.
De Jong. Out to the left it goes. Aim forward. Rashford. That's not going to make it. Jordi Alba. And it's Memphis Depay. De Jong thrust towards the front line. Casemiro. It's a long forward pass. Busquets positions himself well and cuts it out. Spoon forward. Rashford passes it through. Managed to get it away. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. De Jong. Aim forward. Brown. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here it is now, surely. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Manchester United enjoy their perfect day. For their victims, it is entirely imperfect. Comprehensive winners of a one-sided contest. Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
When you get free-flowing football out wide with consistent supply into the box, it brings excitement and entertainment to the proceedings. And that was a brilliant display of good wing play for me. And, you know, it was a real risk and reward approach that gave them the crucial advantage.
And with that, it's time for me to thank Jim Beglin and to wish you a very good evening.